diabetes, high blood pressure, and heart attack. Bariatric surgery was recommended, but things went very wrong. Mistakes were made. At the law offices of Peter T. Nichol,